So tonight is the annual DeKalb Interfaith Network for Justice and Peace picnic and the Peace Award, which goes to Audra Bankerson Sawyer. We'll start the awarding in a few minutes.
Patty, let's sit here.